My most famous video on this channel is one that's all about trying to find a way to replicate the sound of the Too Fast, Too Furious Skyline. Well, in reality, if you listen to the original sounds on Sound Dogs, and look up what cars were in the US at the time, you can very quickly discover which car was used for the movie's sounds. A Motor X GTR. Specifically, the Dulux demo car. This car was heavily modified. Most notably, it was equipped with the official HKS T04Z Turbo Kit.